How to draw Godo. Let's start with the reference of the character. Now draw a not perfect circle and turn it into a weeb head. Add some details. Don't think about it. You need to have no idea what you're drawing. Make an unimpressed look. Don't bother with clean line art because we want an actual unimpressed Godo. Add color. Add shading with a dark color. This doesn't look right. But we have this thing called multiply and let the program do the work. Add more shading to make yourself feel professional. Remember to have no idea what you're doing. Add light. Change the line art color to black. Draw the dragon-like eyes. Find an idea for the background and draw it randomly. Add shading, light, and the other details. Write a caption. Pick a color from the background and put it on the drawing for no reason. If you don't like what you're drawing, you can always erase and forget about it.